Hi, Knights. In this video, we will show you how to log into Webcourses at UCF. As part of the university's ongoing efforts to enhance the security of our network and academic data, we're using a multi-factor authentication protection with accounts used for signing into Webcourses at UCF. You will use the MS Authenticator app on your mobile device to sign into Webcourses at UCF, just as you do for accessing your Knights email. The app is available in the Apple and Google Play stores. The first time you sign into Webcourses at UCF, you will be required to enroll in the Microsoft Multi-Factor Authenticator. To enroll, visit webcourses.ucf.edu on a computer, phone, or tablet. Log in using your NID email address and password. After a successful NID login, you will be asked to register your NID with MS Authenticator. Click the Next button. If you do not have the MS Authenticator app installed on your personal device, such as a smartphone, you will be asked to download the app. Please select the Download Now link. Once downloaded, or if you already have the app installed on your device, please select Next. UCF strongly encourages using the MS Authenticator app as your primary MFA method. However, you can use a FIDO2 security key or your phone number by clicking on the I want to set up a different method link at the bottom left corner. Open the MS Authenticator app on your device. On the main authenticator screen, you will see a plus sign allowing you to add a new account to the app. Click the plus sign. You will be asked what type of account you are registering for. Please select work or school account. A QR code will display. Scan the code with your device. After scanning the code, your web browser will ask you to approve the request using the MS Authenticator app. Once the number has been entered and is recognized by the app, your web browser will load a screen noting that your MFA authentication was approved and registration was successful. You may now click the Done button to close the registration page and be taken to Webcourses at UCF. Access to Webcourses at UCF can be made through the myUCF quick links, a direct access URL, or the Canvas student mobile app. To log in through myUCF, open a supported web browser. Webcourses at UCF should be used on current or previous major releases of Chrome, Firefox, Edge, or Safari. Navigate to my.ucf.edu. Click Webcourses at UCF in the myUCF Quick Links menu. You can also access Webcourses at UCF directly by navigating to webcourses.ucf.edu. Enter your NID and NID password into the appropriate fields and click Sign On. You will then be prompted to authenticate by the MS Authenticator app on your device. After this two-step authentication, you will then arrive at your Webcourses at UCF dashboard. Webcourses at UCF can be accessed on an iOS and Android mobile device by using the Canvas student mobile app. Download the Canvas app from the Apple or Google Play Store. Open the Canvas app and search for the University of Central Florida in the search box, and then select UCF in the drop-down menu. Log into Webcourses at UCF using your NID and NID password. You will then be prompted to authenticate by the MS Authenticator app on your device. After this two-step authentication, you will then arrive at your Webcourses at UCF dashboard. Thanks for watching this video tutorial. If you have any questions, please contact Webcourses at UCF support for assistance. Charge on.